this five-week prorogation has prevented Parliament from carrying out its scrutiny functions over the executive for a period of exceptional length, longer than any prorogation in the past 40 years, for no rational reason, and at a time when the constitutional principle of the executive being answerable to Parliament is of vital importance. All of this conflicts, and I'm coming on to the law, with the constitutional law principle that the executive is subject to parliamentary scrutiny.